My surprise this morning when I received a call from the President matched the sense of profound responsibilities on my shoulders. We know what sort of situation we find ourselves in. It's a very difficult situation. I am putting and will continue to put a great amount of energy and determination into seeing new Italian politics emerge from this crisis.